The false Macandal gathers followers. They attempt to overtake smuggling operations on the bayou. To finance what, I cannot say. There is a smuggler, a woman named Elise Lafleur. She knows every bog and tangle of the swamp. Perhaps she could be persuaded to help.
I'm sure I can motivate her.
Good. When you get to Macandal, use your darts to approach, but remember, you will need to complete your mission using more direct means.
Thank you. We offer two choices.
You give up the river?
Or we take the river.
Or you suffer before you die.
Three choices, then.
You dare threaten me? You bracket-faced parasite, I've no more claim here than the dung beetles.
You'd best heed the lady. We have you outnumbered.
Look around, old man. Your hired hands will flee at the first sign of trouble.
Aye, but the lady's temper alone could take on an army, and the swamp is no friend of yours.
You.
A fine display of gratitude. I'm no enemy, if that's what you fear.
I fear nothing.
My name is Alfine. I seek the leader of these men. He calls himself François Macandal.
You seek him? To what end?
A final one.
Ah, then you are my kind of woman. Name's Roussillon. My partner in crime is Elise. Though I've heard her called otherwise.
Will you help me find their base? No one knows these waters as you do. In return, I'll restore your control of this territory.
We've invested years of work in this camp. Why would we need your help?
Four reasons, right there.
Would you not prefer to move your wares freely?
If you think there's only one base, you really do need me. Those louts are spread out thin as swamp gas.
It's settled then. Elise will help you find the blighters.